kind of windy, so I'm not sure if you're gonna be able to hear me, but I'm walking to Spin. It is Monday, and I just left the library. I had kind of a busy morning, but I'm off to Spin. It's been 5 or 6 days now, this like new June trend, and I think it's going pretty well so far. I woke up this morning and got outside for some steps, like 3,000 steps before I had to get going with school stuff, but now I'm off to Spin class. It's gonna be a fun one. Shoutouts to happy birthday. I saw that it was in the 60s, so I'm like, I'm gonna be cold outside, but now it's humid as frick. So the sweatshirt was probably not my best idea, but oh well, maybe I'll work up a little sweat. I'm out for a long walk. It's like 11 something because tonight I am going to boot camp at Turnstile, and it's upper body focus, but it's not until 5:30 tonight, which, like, I'm not a huge fan of evening workouts. Let me know your thoughts on that, but that's the only time I have it, and I wasn't gonna do the lower body last night, or yesterday morning. And it was so good. So today, I'm going to do upper body to move it out, you know. But the only option was for tonight, which kind of stinks, but it'll be fine. And yeah, so I'm gonna walk, get a lot of steps in until I'm going to the movies today, which should be so fun to see the new Top Gun movie with Maddie. So getting some steps in before that, because I'm gonna be sitting a lot, and I need to hit my 10,000 step goal. I've been really been doing this now for like 6 or 7 days, and I've been on it. So that's my update for you. Talk to you later. Just a random thought as I wait for the elevator, which I always am vlogging right now, but I was just wondering, I always have to make sure there's no one in here when I'm talking to my phone. I was just wondering if you're the type of person that gets cold in the movie theater, because like I said before, it's disgustingly humid outside, but I had to bring a sweatshirt for the movie because I get freezing in the movie theater. So I'm just like carrying, also had to bring this purse, and it's like stuffed to the brim because I put a can of Diet Coke in there. Sorry, not sorry. I'm not buying a $20 drink at the movie theater when I have a perfectly good can of Diet Coke at home already. I'm gonna be buying popcorn though, because you can't replace movie theater popcorn. There, I said it. So, yep. Just wondering about the sweatshirt thing. I like to vlog on Saturdays when I like don't ever get up early, but I'm going to walk to McDonald's to get a Diet Coke, stop and see Lauren Ashley's new apartment. But I wanted to show you my greatest obsession right now, this sweatshirt. I literally just got it yesterday. I can't take it off. I went to a pop-up shop in Boston by TD Garden called Bro Denim. Try to find their like Instagram or something and link it, but it's a pop-up that just had like Boston themed sweatshirts, and then you like put all these like extra to put like patches on. So like it's the patch I put on the front. I'll give you a whole tour of the sweatshirt when I get back and I can be in the mirror, but it just says Boston all over the back. I don't even know if you could see that, but I'm literally so obsessed with it, and it's so comfortable. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you that I'm laughing at myself that I vlog in the elevator on Saturdays at like 2 p.m. because at least I'm reliable. Steady.